Terriers are off to the big dance, and that is not the only reason the campus is celebrating. WYFF News4's Mike McCormick is live and local tonight at Wofford. Mike, hey.
This isn't just about basketball. That big win puts Wofford in a coveted spotlight, and it's highlighting a relatively new student support system. Cheers for the champs as they got back to Wofford this morning.
They don't just give those away. They're hard to come by.
About 700 of the 1,600 students who study on campus were there to see the basketball team win its fourth SoCon tournament title in 6 years.
And we've had great support. This year surpassed everything, to date.
That huge student section is likely due to the Boneyard.
Being a Terrier is just, having that bone for every different team that we have. We kind of put that as our calling card.
Junior Hayden Breckenridge, who was a bit hoarse from all the cheering, started the Boneyard this year. Students pay $20 for membership. That leads to team gear, incentives, and a lot of support.
I feel like because we go to a small school like Wofford, our classmates are these athletes. We see them every day. And so just the chance to support them and be there and just to encourage them has just been a huge impact.
There's a huge impact on campus unity and exposure.
It gets us a venue for students across the country to see Wofford and to see that a school can have an excellent academic program, but also a great Division I athletic program.
The Dean of Students came back to campus last night to see how students,
it's kind of our tradition,
celebrated the way the team wiped out Furman.
Unfortunately for Furman, they were on spring break, and so we had the advantage with this larger student section, and I'd like to think that that helped the team.
The power of that win and the big dance travels far beyond this campus. More on that coming up tonight at 6 o'clock. Mike McCormick, WYFF News 4.